access has been enabled. P12, we have P12. Gap to current front is 8.4 seconds. Our gap behind is 12.6 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. 13 laps until your pit window is open. 34 laps to go. Position. Okay, gap ahead is 18.9 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Okay, the gap behind is 14.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps, 33 laps to go. gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. The gap to the car behind is 5.5 seconds. We're in 10th position. There's 27 laps of fuel remaining. Our fuel load looks optimal. We're on target with fuel. stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. We have 2 stops left in this strategy. We have 2 stops planned. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. Softs. flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Two stops left now. Two stops. Your pit window opens next lap. The pit window has opened. Pit window now open for you. We're sat at the back. Last place. Okay, gap ahead is 25.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 21 laps to go. Say again, you're breaking up. Blue flag. Say again. Say that again, we're having trouble receiving. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Blue flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Thank you. to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Static over the radio, say again. We're the last of the running cars, 60 plus separates you. They're on all softs. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time, 18 laps to go. Sat at the back, last place. considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Blue flag. forget, pit in this lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Are you alright there? Don't worry about the mistake, just focus on the rest of the race. Complete, go now! Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through. Thank you. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Should be good on tyres for a while. The wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. Okay, tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. You're losing 4 seconds a lap. Try to pick up the pace. They're on old super softs. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:20.1. Blue flag, blue flag. Come in, they're now on the soft tyre, softs on a car.